What do I do with all the fruit vinegars that I make? I use them in Asian dishes like sushi rice, sauce for noodles, and even my hot and sour soup. You can add it to drinks to give it a sweet and sour taste. In baking, it has a chemical reaction with the baking soda to give it a nice lift.